another video, second video. Training with Jack and Kyle. Kyle's late, as per usual, but I was late as well, I'm not gonna lie. Having disorder, white wine. Got a bit of just salt, bit of this, bit of that.
Himalayan pink salt and ice with crude.
Yeah, so we're hitting back bars today, or like a pool day basically. Should be good, hopefully there's not many people around. There's leftover aminos in this, bro. What?
Hi guys,
this is actually rocked up.
30 minutes late, mate.
Oh. Keep going!
I had bear water.
Carl's got a different flavour.
Holy fuck.
I know.
Remember where we are.
Holy. It's solid.
Turn it upside down. It's like one of those smoothies.
Hell nah.
That's fucking...
How old is that?
No, no powder.
No,
I
don't
want
that.
Nice. I didn't put that. Chicken nugget.
Fuck. Fuck, you just ate that.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what you get.
Starting off with chest support and rows.
Let's get into it.
Okay.
Actually starting with pull-ups.
Are we?
Yep.
Already. Starting off with some pull-ups. Pre-exhaustion.
Let's get into it. I'm not sure if you wanted it sideways, eh?
Yeah.
Easy, free aside, watch me, I'll do six each arm, free aside.
Oh my god, this guy is so alpha.
I can't get one rip with this.
I can't get one rip.
but here's a bill. Hearing that, I know it's rich as hell. As you put it, and I feel like yell. We not bustery, we not carrying the hat, no semi-M. I cut that lips to the green eggs and him. Most importantly, my friend pull up with, yeah, bam.
Jack Walsh.
V-grip does not allow for a proper line of pull.
No, I don't have one, bro. I just have a shirt.
It's my baby.
Drugs suck. Don't do shrugs.
Cap.
Don't skip neck day.
Oh, it's like cracked.
Crazy, you don't hear me.
We just finished up. Pretty good sesh. No music, so it wasn't as good as I thought, but Jack had to leave early. And Kyle was too bitch to get photos and videos like we did. Didn't get as much footage or like talking. I wanted to get like on the way to the gym and on the way back, but might get a post-workout meal video in, we'll see.
So my voice might sound a bit weird because my nose is congested. Kyle gave me this pre, right? The one that I showed in the video that he was taking. I don't know if I showed it properly or not, but Rainbow Warrior, just scored all right. It's literally three pieces and like they're big. I'll blend it and see how the fuck it goes. I'm literally gonna have to do it like half at a time because there's still like half of it in there. I'll blend it. Frozen, dude. Now there's like moisture and shit now again. You know, I'm just gonna have to break it up into servings and put them in plastic bags or something. It's like Play-Doh.
I don't think you understand. I'm about to chop up pre-workout.
But that's like hard. I can't really move it as much, so off into balls, yeah? It'll be like pre-workout balls. My balls, it's like 12. Should have really fun on them, to be honest. I don't really take pretty much, but I don't really feel it. I'm pretty tolerant just because I'm like, I've worn that stringer in L singlet. It's not a stringer. I've worn that in ages. I think it looked pretty big. Should be visiting a few different gyms in the next few months. Just good content, and I love trying to get a new gym. But yeah, I'm trying to get 100 subscribers by the time this goes up. I want 100 subs by the time the next video goes up. It's only like another 20, should be right. But yeah, if you drop a comment, like the video, don't have to, but you know, gives me a bit of feedback. And then, you know, when I'm posting, you know, it'd mean a lot if you guys could just repost or, you know, just reply to my story or something, you know. All that means a lot when people actually interact. And the most fulfilling thing is knowing that people are giving me feedback, and it's not just validation, it's stuff that people enjoy, and as well as I enjoy, because obviously I'm doing what I enjoy, but I'm sure a lot of you already see where this is going. Like, a lot of you say, like, you know, next up, which is true, whether you like it or not, call it cringe, call it this, call it that. I'm in front of the camera recording myself. Do I look like I give a fuck, bro? To be honest, I'm posting this shit on YouTube. Why would I care? I've got a camera. Look at me, dude. Look at the mirror. I'm in a dressing gown. I've just showed me cutting up pre-workout and putting it into balls. I'm literally holding my fucking phone above my face and talking to the phone. I'm talking to no one. I'm literally talking to myself. I've got enough people behind me to push me through, and at least I'm inspiring one person. At least I'm providing that little bit of enjoyment in someone's day just for one person. Thanks for users supporting me and see the potential. Not the potential, you see the future. Yeah, I might sound cocky, I might sound like I'm, you know, thinking too big. Like, dude, dream big. For real. I'm not trying to sound motivational or whatnot. That's just how it is, dude. I've got big goals. I know my potential. I know what I can do, and I just gotta fucking do it. See you in the next one. Subscribe, like the video, comment, keep replying, keep showing all the support. It's all love. Thank you guys so much for watching.